Hello there, Grumpy Old Fart here. I'm doing a TV series review of the television series Blackadder. And if you haven't heard of this, I don't know where in the hell you've been. It's freaking funny. The series ran from 1983 to 1989. It had four seasons. In America, they're called seasons. In England, the BBC calls them series. And it is a pseudo-historical British sitcom. And it's got the same basic actors, but they're set in different, each series has them set in a different period throughout British history. The plot is there's an anti-hero, Edmund Blackadder, and his trusty dog's body, Baldric. Dog's body's like a sidekick, a servant, whatever. And these two guys work their way through historical periods. And it's one of the most prolific comedies of all time. It is just so freaking funny. I had never heard of this before until my wife introduced me to it, and I am forever grateful because it's brilliant. It is just brilliant. The cast. Sorry, dry throat tonight. The cast for this is Rowan Atkinson, Tony Robinson, Stephen Fry, Tim McInerney. McInerney, McInerney, Hugh Laurie, and Miranda Richardson. These are some of the funniest people ever. If you're not familiar with Rowan Atkinson, he plays Mr. Bean. Tony Robinson has so many great specials on the BBC. He does The Worst Jobs in History. He does all kinds of historical stuff, educational stuff, and everything he does is really, really good. Hugh Laurie, I want to say, played House, if I'm not mistaken. Stephen Fry was in, been in so many great things. He was in Lord of the Rings. He was in the Hobbit. He played the mayor of Lake Town, I think. But my point is, there's so many great people in this movie. It can't be, in this TV series, it can't be bad. You can have a bad script and good people make it really good. Can save it. You can have a good script and bad actors destroy it. When you have good actors, which these guys are, and a good script, it can't help but be good. You know what I'm saying? Good writing and good acting, you just can't go wrong. Whenever I do this, I try to do standouts. The two people that really surprised me, because I hadn't seen Tony Robinson and Hugh Laurie in anything except for their more serious roles later. Tony Robinson does a lot of historical educational stuff for the BBC. And Hugh Laurie, like I said, did House. I had no idea. And House is supposed to be kind of quasi-funical, quasi-funny, quizzical, I guess. I don't know. Tongue-tied as well. Dry throat and tongue-tied. Anyway, you don't expect them to be so funny. So outlandishly funny. But then you watch the series Blackadder, and you cannot stop laughing. You cannot stop laughing. It's not possible. You just laugh all the way through. And in my opinion, the best one is the last series, when they're in the final series, when they're doing World War I. And they had to find an ending to it. And the ending is free. It's such a great series. It's so funny. The ending is heart-wrenching. It's just, oh, so sad. It makes you cry. It really does. But if you haven't seen it, the TV series is Blackadder. And you can catch it on the BBC. You can catch it in reruns on most streaming services. You might actually be able to catch some of it on YouTube. I'm not sure. YouTube's got some funny practices lately, so you might not be able to. But at any rate, if you get a chance to see it, it's Blackadder. From the BBC from 1983 to 1989. You folks have a good day. God bless one and all.